I'd like to bring the room down for a minute and dedicate this next song to my very special son, Noah. He fired me from the best job I ever had, but I never accomplished much in my life, so it really doesn't matter if my husband fucked another woman and I murdered a rat. Hit it, Lou.